We used to have it all, but now's our curtain call. So hold for the applause. Oh, 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 oh. And wave out to the crowd and take our final bow. Oh, it's our time to go, but at least we stole the show. 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 Plays on now, we're crying, crying. So let the velvet roll down, down. No heroes, villains, one to blame. While we'll zero this build the stage, and the thrill is gone. Our debut was a masterpiece. Our lines we read so perfectly, but the show, it can't go on. We used to have it all, but now's our curtain call. So hold for the applause, oh, 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 oh. And wave out to the crowd and take our final bow. Oh, it's our time to go, but at least we stole the show. At least we stole the show. Ooh, at least we stole the show.
Probably bogged down talking over across something.
Probably this year in business at the big TC, Sarah was asking a question and needed a bit of experience with the answer, so I decided to go to Craig O'Shea, who was repeating the leave insert. And you know, I kept asking away. Craig didn't know the answer. I got flustered and came to the point where he asked him one more time. Craig O'Shea goes, "Sure you don't have a f***ing clue."
The lads win the All-Ireland up in Crow Park.
My favourite memory is teaching Mr. Niles life class about car maintenance.
Can I say three? The French exchange, definitely one of them, yeah. The trip in Enniskerry, Fortier. And then, I had one more. Come back to me.
Probably when I was in Fortier and I got my hair skinned down to a grade zero in Wicklow. It was quite exotic, to be honest with you.
I'll be definitely the high ball during lunchtime with the horse, the stairs.
Probably that 4-year trip up to Enniskerry was savage. Watching all the lads get their head shaved.
Going to Berlin this year with the lads, let's go crack in the room with Craig and Kelvin and the boys.
My favourite memory from school was last year in Miss Gorman's room. There's about 20 of us in the classroom and 18 people didn't have their homework done. She had every one of us up in the front of class and gave us all a note.
Metal. I have it, yeah, metal. The metal week away. That was good, fun.
Has to be terrorising the boys in Berlin. Legally crack.
Favourite memory would be the TY trip to Enniskerry in Wicklow. That was good fun.
Baldy trip. Miss Gallagher's class in next lines.
There comes chef and fifth year from third year to meet all these great lads.
Favourite memory from school is when in TY when Jelly knocked over the shelf in the library and all the books fell all over the classroom.
Maybe doing the Young Scientists and then getting to travel to Ethiopia and experience a whole new culture with that. So
it was Mr. O'Hearn after the Leinster semi-final he's chanting something like CBS!
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 Leinster
final! Leinster
final! Leinster final!
Leinster final!
I think the paintball and TY was great fun. It was good to hang out with lads outside of school that you wouldn't usually hang around with as well.
I was able to access the internet in school, and I sent it to Miss Sloan in the maths class that I had to do a project, but actually I just turned on the computer and started playing the doors in class and savage.
Favourite memory was on the French exchange, and one weekend Mark stayed over at my French student's house, and on the last day he shot my French student with a pellet gun.
Jason Kenny getting the hurl stuck in the sander.
Probably start of this year, first day, and we're all had this big assembly in the old G10, and I'm sitting at the edge of a row, and Mr. Brown walks past, and he looks at me and then does like a double take, and then he goes in real close and says, "What the hell are you doing here now?"
Probably when I won the talent show in fifth year. It'd probably be in TY making our film and Brendan Dorgan getting thrown into the ditch.
Winning the All-Ireland school football team and getting on the telly.
Probably the hurling this year was a great experience for me.
After me going to Calcutta in India last year and sixth year, changed my outlook on a lot of things.
Would have to be my first year match teacher falling off for chair.
My favourite memory would definitely be playing hurling.
My favourite memory from school would have to be from TY when Mr. O'Leary nearly singed his eyebrows off with a powder bomb.
Favourite memory is probably going to Croke Park to watch the lads play in the All-Ireland final.
In second year, one of the ways was hiding under a science table making noises, and the deputy principal walked in cotton.
Winning the All-Ireland would be school. And become best friends with Mr. Brown.
Probably wrote the prefabs Miss Wall, and one lads made a snake come in the back of the classroom, so she picked up a pen and fired it down the back of the classroom and ended up hitting John Orton in the face.
Playing basketball for the CBS for the last 5 years and being captain of the team. So thank you to Miss Cronin and Miss Tennant for that. And also a big thank you to Donnie McAvoy and Benny for being my ballers throughout the year.
Construction, because I really like it, it's very good.
It has to be business because Mr. Kier's hilarious.
My favourite subject is maths because Mr. O'Leary lets us play cahoots in class.
Having a religion, having a crack with Mr. Ahern.
Construction.
Geography, Mr. Dunn, just good crack. Good jokes from him.
Have to be economics, Mr. Brown, because we learn so much, and he definitely does not make fun of any students.
Probably would have to be biology. I just have an interest in that, and hopefully I can use it in my future.
Economics, Mr. Brown, because he can never tell a proper joke. His jokes are horrible, but he thinks he's funny.
Biology, because we have Mr. O'Leary.
My favourite subject would be geography, because I have a huge interest in the subject. And I love going into geography first thing on a Monday morning and listening to Mr. Dunn tell me how much of a great student I am.
Favourite subject is economics with Mr. Brown, because it's so funny.
Construction studies, because I tend to use it later on in life in college.
Biology, that's life. I was like history, even though I wasn't great at it, but that's about it.
Biology, I guess. I love the human anatomy and the teacher as well.
French, because it's the only subject that Jack Brennan doesn't do with me.
We'll probably be English, because we have a laugh and listen to songs sometimes.
Probably economics, just because Mr. Brown.
My first subject is art, because it's just the best subject in school and it's most fun.
I'd have to say a mixture of DCG and construction, because I get to spend about 2 hours a day with the big bad Wesley Watchhorn.
Probably when I broke the library in 4th year.
being brought up to Mr. McGovern's office in first year because I went red in the face.
Well, I tried to kick a soccer ball in PE and I fell. Everybody was like laughing and that was pretty funny.
Most embarrassing moment, probably during fourth year during the French exchange, when I did some damage to my fingers about 4 days into the trip, and I took one too many paracetamol during over the prescribed time, about to get sick, so I ran into a local shop, but I had to buy something to be able to use the toilet, so I bought a bottle of water, drank the water, then ran in and got sick all over the bathrooms.
Probably in first year when I tried to do the high jump and just went flat down on my face.
Probably when I ripped my trousers at a football match that I wasn't even meant to be at.
Probably being the only one in the year who failed TY.
I remember in second year once, Miss, one of the teachers said something to me and I went all red in the face.
talking to Jack Brennan.
Well, the most embarrassing moment in the school was probably when I had the accident in the school. It was pretty embarrassing.
When Jelly Brennan and Andrew Hanley robbed my clothes in Enniskerry and left me bollock naked in Enniskerry for about 10 minutes straight.
The most embarrassing moment was probably when I was in second year and I was hiding under the table during a free class making noises, and the deputy principal walked in and caught me and I got suspended for it.
And the most embarrassing moment in school was in second year when Miss Dunn made me cry like a little girl.
Hey!
My most embarrassing moment was definitely in TY when we went to Loughlin, we cycled to Loughlin, and Kieran and Luke got on a rope and they went over a dike. And I said I'd do it, but then I fell a good 10 foot and I fell into a fire and I killed myself.
When I thought Dave was kissing me on the cheek and I thought he was kissing him on the cheek and we kissed each other.
Doing Irish dancing in the gym and falling over in front of all the lads, and of course Mr. Brown had to make a big joke about it.
My most embarrassing thing would probably be the picture of me getting receiving the award at the Young Scientist with a double chin and missing a tooth.
Probably have to be in second year business when I asked Mr. Clare what dishness meant and it was actually dishonest.
I probably joined more clubs or tried to get undergrad committee.
Joined the football team for the All-Ireland.
Probably not joining Peace and Justice. I like to look at the badge on the school uniform. Too shy to ask Miss Walsh for one.
Coming to school more often.
I wish I wore a gun shield more in class. Oh man!
The biggest thing I regret in CBS is not doing French exchange in PY.
Drinking in the lab.
Not talk to Jack Brennan.
Probably passed the leaving cert the first time round. That would have been nice, yeah.
I wish I won All-Ireland A Schools Championship. Unfortunately, we only won a B, so who cares about that?
Sure, it had to be the crack. But most importantly, you have to find the balance between having the crack and trying to study. But unfortunately, I have not found that balance.
Not talking to Jack Brennan sometimes, I
mentioned. Coming in the mornings, you might be in bad form, but sure, all the lads will be there to cheer you up, and you actually do have the crack, and I probably will miss it at the end of the day.
Just the crack with all the lads and seeing them every day.
Coming to Hackerspace at break times.
Well, the general crack with the lads, all the banter, everything.
All the fantastic men around the place. It's brilliant.
My ear. The lads in my ear.
I like playing with the lads.
I love getting up at 7:30 every morning. I love my mother roaring at me, getting up, being in bad humour and then coming in and getting all my friends to cheer me up.
I love going to school in the morning, just getting on with all the boys, having a crack.
I like them back by the post of CBS.
I like seeing my friends every day in school and having the crack with teachers in class.
Crack with the lads, man.
Probably
the banter at last during free classes.